Mali is sick in the hospital. And I've repeatedly said that. And I've said that apologies because I know I have facts. And I was able to state hospital address in Western London. Mm-hmm. But the next day, to counter what he said, they gave this out as evidence to the fact that Buhari is attending Timi
during Buhari's walking visit in the United Kingdom on Friday. Which means they are telling us this picture, this scene is where Buhari was attending to an interview in London. I mean,
yes.
But I want you to look at this picture and look at the light, the side lamp. This is the side lamp in Transcorp here. These are the paintings. They differ from one room to the other. They are here. This chair, look at it very well. Where General Buhari sat here. General Buhari is here on this seat. And look at the chair. This woman is sitting down. Madam, get up. Please, come this way. Madam, come and sit down. You are free to sit. Come. No, no, no. Madam, come and sit down. Come.
You are the interviewer.
This is, come and sit down now. First, feel free, young lady. Look at the chair. You can see the arm of the chair. You can see it here yourself. This is the arm. Look at the edge of the chair. You see the edge?
Yeah.
Look at the flower bars. And they are in London. They are in London. Understand? So, look at this lady. Look at the chair. And look at that part of the Transcorp. That leading this country needs all, somebody who is telling us change. Is this the change? This deception is the change. When you take pictures years back in Transcorp, and you are displaying it all over social media that you are in London. Again, General Buhari is not okay. He's not well. Sick is in the hospital. This is not personal. This is not personal. If this can't have a personal life anymore, we are all open to open into their lives and know the truth about their health challenges and situation. So I didn't want to just talk about this in an interview. That was why I said pressmen should come here to come and see this deception. This is General Buhari in Transcorp claiming to be in London. It's amazing. And you want to imagine and look back. How many lies they've told Nigerians? We sat back, I saw an advert, 1 meal per day for a pupil in Lagos. I laughed. A state that gets over almost 30 billion naira internally generated revenue. I mean, internally generated revenue. Almost 7 billion allocation. And no Nigeria, nobody will become president of Nigeria on the extent of lies, on the extent of deception and hypocrisy. My name is Ayofayoshi, Governor of Ekiti. I am telling all my supporters all over the world, admirers, the APC, knowing fully well that General Buhari is not holding any meeting in London. He is on a sick bed in Cavendish Street, Cavendish Square, West End, W2, London. They should come out and confess to Nigerians the state of health. This is not a response to my allegation. To my statement of facts that General Buhari is sick. They've been trying to cover this by not wanting him to travel. But, you know, if the man knows his health is badly challenged, he has to find a way to run away.
Nice.
So, this is not personal. I'm not against the North, I'm not against the South. I'm saying Nigerians must be given opportunity to elect a president that will endure. A healthy person that will live and lead the country aright. So go elsewhere now. He's taking away the facts.
Sir, we'll
can't you hear my voice?
As you're sitting down.
I am proving to them. This is the chair. I am close it. I want to sit down here.
This one is like.
How are you?
Very well.
We'll take the questions here.
Yes.
Larry, are we set?
Good.
Colleagues, we'll now take the question and answer session.
Some of your critics have said that this particular scene exists somewhere in London, but was recreated here.
Well, we are only to give you the facts. Even if you call the devil now, he will try to change his identity. We are only to give you the facts. We are Nigerians, and that was why I didn't come to your. That was why I didn't come to your office to address you in the office. I brought you here live, and I want to tell you very clearly that facts speak for themselves or for itself. You can't cut corners. You can try to defend lies, but the fact remains that the truth is the truth, whether we like it or not. You've seen, the judgment is yours. I am not here to deceive Nigerians. They couldn't find an answer to my allegations. The only thing they could send across is to send these pictures in defense of the fact that I said General Buhari is in the hospital. In my own case, I brought you here to see for yourself. So for everybody in this country or any opposition party, they will stand to tell you why the head should be on the shoulder, why the shoulder should be on the head, because they are politicians. But facts speaks for itself. So I have presented, I'm presenting this for you to see formally so that you can be able to make a judgment.
Newswatch.
Yeah, my name is Simon.
I am talking, I'm leveraging my argument on this paper before me. If I don't have enough to prove to you, I did not come to your office, I did not come to the press gallery or press center to give information. I say you should come here to see for yourself. This you have seen, and we cannot deny this.